we're entering in. This is not our people. But some of these are not that horrible. The kid's more into it than I am. And I'm trying to drive the buggy, watch my toe, and not run over kid. Who can hear that over the...
I can, because I'm right up here.
Well...
Look at that. That one, I like the song.
Well, these are not the horrible things. We were looking for the horrible things.
Oh. Now, see, that's something I would get. That is something I would get.
And he's gone into total kid mode. And that's okay.
No, I'm just decor.
This is the time of year he's torn between different things. And it's like, this deal with colors, crossing seasons, you know, I'm not even happy about that. Interesting display. So, we'll just cruise through here. And the volume is always low when I use my phone. I don't know why. It may be the case. Some of those for people who do trees are not horribly priced. But you got to do something with it after the holidays. Hey, $23 for the little tinsel tree, that's not horrible.
I found the pink one that you got me when I was little in the basement.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yes, he had to have a pink tree. It's okay. Can you do the buggy without running over the toe?
Yeah. They got a weeping willow tree, and it goes in the yard. It's a white weeping willow. But it's only 4 foot.
Well, we can't have nice things because we have cats. Do you know how long something like that would last in our house? About 3 seconds.
I mean, that's something that you put in the yard. It looks shitty on the display.
It does look shitty on the display. Yeah. Look. Kid said something hilarious when we saw these the other day. I'm like, oh, look, little decapitated gnomes. And he's like, no, that's how they grow. They must sprout head first. Things to do with leftover carpeting. These were the ones. Oh my God, what is that? That is a thing that shouldn't exist. So is this. Welcome to the season of Tacky. What the hell is that?
Is that Andy Warhol?
It's a bad rendition of Andy Warhol with Santas. Here's those horrible things that we saw the other day.
Those things that Karens would make for Etsy that have no talent?
Yes.
They have no talent, so they make those for Etsy.
You're going to have to come up here and we'll drag the buggy. We'll try to drag the buggy because I can't hear you. People love you. They need your commentary.
They look like one of those things that Karens would make that have no talent, so they make that for, like, gifts that nobody wants.
Look at
they
that.
Make that shit that's on Etsy and nobody buys it. people that have no taste by it.
Like I said, the color schemes. The color schemes. Oh my God. I wonder if they have those other things. That's sort of, but the other Walmart had some that were just.
That ain't a tree, that's a buffalo.
That's what I thought. He said it, I didn't, but that's what I thought the last time that I was trying to curb myself. That looks like something that a ER physician is going to have to remove from an orifice. What the hell is that?
You want a tree in a sack?
It's a tree. That's sad. That don't even qualify as a Charlie Brown tree.
You and your little vine pieces. That's something that you would do.
Not
vine sacks.
Not like that, I wouldn't. Oh, look.
That's really cute. Yeah.
Does it light up?
I think so, but I...
Is it brocaded? Oh my goodness! Now that is cute. That really is cute.
That is.
Notice that's the last one of those.
Did we get it?
Yes. Yes, because that's the only thing as far as, yeah, it's hard to be goth at Christmas. And honestly, for people who do Christmas, I'm not opposed to Christmas at all. And family does Christmas. We do something else. But the greed gets me. The commercialism gets me. The fact that they don't give the other seasons a chance, that gets me. Random box to steal. We didn't do that. This. Oh my God. Why is that a thing? Why? Oh, why? It's a Christmas cactus. Why? Oh, why? Let's see, I will be nice and pick whatever this is up. So somebody like me with sore toe doesn't step on it.
Don't show her that. You mean I shouldn't have seen it.
Mm. You will hear another reason I stay in the house. But it's Walmart. It's expected. Why is there plaid on everything? It has taken over everything. I guess I'll have to take evasive maneuvers. Kid. Isn't he cute? He is so cute.
You missed what I put in the buggy.
What did you?
What is that?
I don't know.
How much is that? What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know what he is.
I don't care about the what. I care about the much. Well, look and see on there how much he is. It should be on the side of the box. He's going to make me try to drag this. How much?
$40.
$40?
I mean, those are the jumbo squishmallows.
I understand they're jumbo, but damn. $40.
They got one that's cactus.
Oh God, he likes the Christmas cactus.
I do like the Christmas cactus, and he smells good. He smells good.
Okay. I don't have that today.
Know,
hopefully the troll thing will be here, but I'm not. Mm-mm.
I actually don't. I don't need one. I don't really want one because I don't have the space for it.
See, this gives me hope for after all this is over. But you know, and I love Nightmare Before Christmas, but that's another thing that's been done to death.
Because people
I made a bad pun.
People don't know if it's a Halloween or a Christmas movie. It's both.
It is both.
In technicality, it's all the holiday movies.
But it's overdone. All right, let's see them through here. Okay. What the hell is that? What is that?
Hideous.
I know.
You want a ballerina hippopotamus?
What?
Yeah, ballerina hippopotamus with ballerina pigs. Ballerina pigs.
Oh.
And a ballerina hippopotamus.
Why? Oh, why? Look at it all. Well, I guess that's appropriate. It's a Christmas hog. Mm. It's a Christmas donut. What is made out of plastic? Everything's made out of plastic.
Nutcrackers.
All of it is plastic now?
Yeah. The whole thing's plastic.
It's not even wooden anymore.
No.
Oh, jeez.
This whole thing is plastic. You can tell. That's face.
Oh, my God. That's hideous. Okay, we're going to check out another section.
Oh, no. I want to see that.
Oh,
he
wants to go down
Santa.
There. Okay. The what, Santa? Well, that one's not horrible.
I mean, this reminds me of old, like,
yeah.
like Christmas decorations.
We like the
that.
Father Christmas things.
Well, see, I can get behind something like this.
Yeah. They used to have some really gorgeous Father Christmas things, but, you know, now
like
we have things like this.
Now that's nice. I like that. That's classic. I do like that. Don't you?
That's not as horrible as like this. Why? Why?
Hmm. Blow mold. That's what that is. That's a blow mold.
You know, I actually miss the blow mold things that you put in the yard.
You completely missed them.
Did I?
Yes.
Oh, we'll have to go back.
You completely ignored them.
I was looking at other things. I was distracted. My ADHD, sorry. Okay. I'm trying to not make people dizzy. Ginormous toys that children play with for 5 minutes and then you don't know where to put them. Oh my God.
That's a fish. Damn.
I think he's hurt himself being melodramatic.
You know what that reminds me of? These
Cereal?
No, it reminds me of that, it was some sort of luxury toy company. They did collaborate. They made this giant plush spider from Harry Potter.
Yeah.
They went bankrupt under that.
I would say that the company would go bankrupt with that.
I mean, it's for rich kids. It's for rich kids. Like, that's...
Rich kids, no. They in the wrong place to be trying to sell something like that.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't here. It was in New York.
Of course it was. And I will say...
I mean, it was a big store.
Even though we're goth, as far as, like, black ornaments and stuff, we don't even do that. No. I'm all about the traditional colors and stuff. That's not good.
It's Hanukkah colors.
It is Hanukkah colors. It is.
And you got the new one.
Oh, yeah. Had to stop. Delete stuff from the phone because... Kid had blown my memory up with the TikTok things.
Yes.
Now I've got the... Those are not bifocals. So I need to take those off. All right, kid. Get up here and roll. See, I like this. That's nice. That's nice. I could even deal with that, except for the gingham. Gingham. These are...
They're not the giant ones, but they are blow mold.
They are blow mold, but I'm talking like the tall ones. The classic ones. So, we'll check the other aisles. Okay. I watched the Ginger Dead Man not that long ago. It was horrible, but it was so horrible it was good.
He's going like wine bottles?
Yes. No.
That was actually on a Hallmark.
Yeah, I know those things have been around forever. They're horrible. That's the kind of thing that somebody gives you and they're like, thank you. Do anybody really do the gingerbread houses? All right, here we go. This is my type thing. Yes, I can get behind that. That is the one good thing. They do have some interesting gift boxes. It's usually cheaper to make your own. Not always, but a lot of times. Ginormous mugs. If they had horror themes, one of those would be mine. Oh, God. No. Just flat out no. If I'm going to advertise for a company, I expect payment. That looks like something youngest kid would like. Yeah, that's a possibly. Not today. He's nosy. He has always been the nosiest human with gifts. And I'm like, I was one of those parents that's like, if you start nosing, I will take it back. Okay, we'll check the next aisle. I don't know whether I even got the stuff about the candles or not. Because this phone automatically goes to picture. This is what I have a problem with. Oh, God. But the little gift boxes and stuff, those can be nice. That's horrible, Clay. That's horrible. So, there's been so many people that have come in that will stop our tour. Oh, God. What is that? No. So, yeah. This is frightening, so that's why we've included it. And do your thing.
If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, comment, and most of all, subscribe and click that notification button for daily notifications of our daily uploads. Thank you all, and have a good.
Know that you're loved, and we'll see you on the next cup. Bye!